Hello, folks. HelpNDoc gives you tremendous flexibility in updating your keywords. Once a keyword has been added and associated with topics, it is possible to rename it without losing their associations. Let's take a look at three easy ways to rename keywords in your HelpNDoc projects. We'll begin by clicking the word that you'd like to rename in your keywords panel. This selects the keyword. Using the ribbon bar, click Rename in the Keywords group in the Home ribbon bar. This switches the keyword into edit mode, allowing you to update it. Modify the keyword, and then press Enter to save it. Another method you can use to rename your keyword is to right-click the keyword that you'd like to rename in the keyword panel. This selects that keyword and displays a pop-up menu. Select Rename, and like previously, this switches the keyword into edit mode, allowing you to update it. Now, modify your keyword as desired, and then press Enter to save it. And lastly, click the keyword you'd like to rename in your keyword panel to select it. Now, press F2 on your keyboard. This also switches the keyword into edit mode, allowing you to update it. Once again, modify the keyword as you desire, and press Enter to save it. Whichever method you use to modify or rename your keyword, when you press Enter, HelpNDoc saves the new keyword you entered and displays your keywords in alphabetical order. When you rename a parent keyword, this does not impact its association with topics, nor does it impact its children keywords and their association with topics. For example, when you rename a parent keyword, all of its associations remain intact, and all of its children keywords remain indented in alphabetical order beneath it. HelpNDoc is free for personal use and evaluation purposes. You can download it at helpndoc.com and see other video guides at helpndoc.com/online-help. Thanks for watching.